We're back again from the circuit for the second MotoGP qualifying session. Remember, the session will last 15 minutes and the 12 best riders will battle it out. Pecco Bagnaia was one of the fastest riders in all of the practice sessions and remains one of the favourites for taking the pole position. The team has just finished preparing the bike and the rider is ready to take to the track.
Wearing out, man.
Thank you.
The MotoGP qualifying sessions end here with Pekka Bagnaia in pole position. All we can do for now is say goodbye and see you at the race.
Bye-bye.
Welcome back, everyone. The MotoGP grid is complete and everyone is ready to start Saturday's sprint race. We're expecting an interesting insight of what